Hi, Mark Strong back with you with Multi Radiance Medical. Today we have Mojito. Mojito is one of those classic beautiful goldens that you love to have as a family dog. But you know, this dog has a lot of issues as well as he gets older. Laser therapy is a wonderful way to keep your dog really feeling good by addressing the issues that come along, whether it's an injury or just the natural processes that come along like arthritis. The ACTIVet PRO, this is going to be a quick start guide for you as a veterinarian to get started with us. You just want to have your hand over the front, hold the power button down until it comes on. It will ask you if you want to go through a self-test. We'll say no. It's already set to ACTIVet PRO. We'll select that. And then for this purpose, we're going to show you the Unwind Protocol. 1,000 Hertz is your go-to for pain. So we just scroll right over to 1,000 Hertz, press select, and then select our time. In this case, we'll just scroll over to 5 minutes, and we're good to go. Just push the power button, and you've now started. You can see the visible red. But along with the visible red at 640 nanometers is the 875 broadband infrared and the 905 nanometer superpulse laser. And we'll just spread her fur as we go down to get that emitter closer to the skin. And this unwind protocol at 1,000 hertz is great for causing a systemic release of endorphins. That gets the animal nice and calm and makes them very nice and comfortable. So that's the unwind protocol. And you'll just go down to the tail and then come back down the other side. Your distal to the midline sufficient for the body mass to be where those nerve roots are, where it starts to get softened and reach right into that. And just let that energy soak right into the tissues. This is so much easier than a class 4 because we have no worries about overheating tissue. I can hold it in one spot. It's because the duration of the pulses is nanoseconds, 20 to 200 nanoseconds. No heat buildup at all. So the animal stays really nice and comfortable. You'll never see us using a squirt bottle to keep it cool. It just stays nice and comfortable for them. So that's the unwind protocol. And this is a great place to start. It helps get the animal acclimated to the feeling of laser, and it's really good for relieving pain. The other kind of unwind protocol would be with a 50 hertz to stimulate blood flow. In these older dogs, sometimes it's really nice. We just step it back here, come back to 50 hertz, press select. We're on the 10-minute timer, which is perfect. Now just push the start button. And that's when we want to increase metabolism in these tissues. So we're going to improve the blood flow. We're not looking for pain now with an inhibitory frequency of 1,000 hertz. We're looking to stimulate with a frequency of 50 hertz. What that's doing is photodissociating nitric oxide into the blood, a natural vasodilator, of course, which is going to improve circulation in those microcapillaries and improve metabolism by bringing nutrients in, getting waste products out, all those good things. So with an older dog, this variation to stimulate along the spine is also terrific. You're hitting those bladder meridians right through here if you're in the acupuncture world, and just has wonderful beneficial effects. Nice that has no side effects. No side effects from laser, unlike a lot of drugs. So that's the unwind protocol, which is always a great place to start.